Today our topic is RR analysis part 4, and in this topic you have to learn about errors in product. You have to let x is equal to a into b, a cross b, you can write in this way also, and there is a absolute error delta a in a and delta b in b. You have to assume all these things. Okay, now if there is a error in A and delta B error in B, then the product gives you the value of X, and in this X there may be some error. There will be some error, not maybe, there will be some error. So now assume this one also, delta X is the error in X, which you have to calculate by taking the product of these two quantities. Okay, now from equation first, like previous one, in case of addition and subtraction you have to done all these things. Use this formula, x plus minus, you have to write the absolute error in it. Okay, and you have to focus on this point that you have to calculate its value. Okay, now the next is a plus minus, you have to write delta a absolute error in a. Then this multiply sign is there, and after that you have to write b in this way, b plus minus delta. Now the next step is you have to take common from there, x is common, then instead of x you have to write 1 plus minus, this x will be go in the denominator part of this. Now open this and you can get this value again. Okay, you can see this thing. In this case, if you take the common x from there, then here will be value 1 and this delta x will become delta x by x. Now is equal to, do it again in case of a plus minus delta I. Now take common a from there, then this thing can be written as a plus minus delta a by a. Now cross, do it again in case of b plus minus delta b. Now you can get b bracket 1 plus minus delta b by b. Now multiply this a and b like this, and all these terms you have to multiply, like 1 to 1, then 1 to delta b plus delta b upon b. After that, delta a to 1, and this term delta a to delta a by a with the delta b by b. Then you get 1 plus minus delta a upon a, then delta b upon b, and after that plus minus delta a upon a delta b upon b. In this way you can open this bracket. Now you know very well this ab is equal to, the product of this quantity is equal to x. Then you have to write here x as it is. Okay, all the term you have to now write as it is. Only you have to put the value of AB from there, from equation first, x. Now this x cut with the left hand side x. You can do it. After that, remove this bracket. After removing, you can see 1 is also cut. In these cases, after that, plus minus delta x upon x is left, and here in right side, delta plus minus delta a upon a plus minus delta b upon b plus minus, all these terms you can write in this way. Now plus minus delta x upon x. Now this term is very very small. It's very very small because delta is a very small quantity. Delta b is very small quantity. If both are very very small, then their multiplication is again very very small. So you have to ignore this one. Aapko ye ignore karte. Now the rest quantity is delta x upon x plus minus ke sath. Now plus minus delta a upon a plus minus delta b upon b. Now you have to take common in this. Plus minus, if you take the common, then delta a upon a plus delta b upon b are left in this, in the bracket. Now again cut this plus minus with this plus minus, and now you can get the result in this case. And what is the result? Result is this. If you want to take the delta x value, absolute error in x, then you can't take this one value directly. You can't take this one value directly. For this, you have to determine firstly delta x by x. After that, you can do it. If you have the value of delta x upon x, suppose delta x upon x, you have 0.02, then in this case, if you want to take value of delta x, then you have to put the value of x. Means, suppose if you have A is equal to 5 centimeter, B is equal to 2 centimeters. These are the side of a rectangle or a rectangle. Then I want to take the area in this case. Then you can multiply this one. Then 10 centimeters square is the value of x. Okay. Suppose you have to determine delta x by x by this relation in this way. Suppose plus minus some error is there. Plus minus some error is there. Okay. Then this x will help you to find the only value of delta x. Okay. Because in this way, 10 centimeters square, you have to put here. Now, multiply this with this and you can get only the single value of delta x, not delta x by x. This is the relative error. Means, if you want to take the error in product, then you can't take the absolute error. Okay, firstly, for this, you have to firstly calculate relative error. Then this relative error you can convert into absolute error by putting the value of x or original one, you can say here. And you can also convert this value in percentage error. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day. Now, Rohit sir,